It's going to hurt for the next couple of days, definitely. Defeats like that do, but I think we have to analyse it, then get over it and look forward to next week and turning it round and getting back to winning ways, because, like I said, we've had a good start in the league, and it's a league game next week against Dundee at home with a sellout crowd again, so we need to repay that with a good performance.